Now you have recently switched. Are you to the BJP? Are you in contention for chief ministership?
Not at all. Sarbananda Sonowal has been declared as a CM candidate and we are all happy about that.
But let me, one big change between Assam campaign of the BJP and the Bihar campaign, and that is local leadership is more important. You're on the posters and also nothing about the cow.
No, in Assam, it is a very secular society and BJP leadership appreciate that. We have 34% of Muslim population, 3% of Christian. We have to sensitive to all. And today we are following the Vaishnavite principle of Sankardeva, Sufis principle of Mahapurush Srimata Sankardeva and humanism of Rabindranath Tagore. That is the three core ideology which Assam BJP is following.
So are you trying to change the BJP?
No, that is the BJP changing. No, that is the mandate we have been.
That is the mandate
we got from our leadership.
Okay. But at the same time, a lot of the campaign is based on insecurity about Bangladeshi quote unquote infiltration.
No, demography change is a big issue. So identity of Assam and the aspiration of youth. These are the two basic election issues for us.
So do you think infiltration is still going on?
It is going on and homegrown issue is also there. So we need to bring
a
lot
of... What is the homegrown issue?
The people, the birth rate in Muslims is very high compared to Hindu. That's create poverty among the Muslim population. So we have to bring education, health to those population where still birth rate is very high because of illiteracy. Then we have to stabilize population. We have to stop inflation. Demographic change is a big issue. We have to address
that. So you had mentioned birth rate is high, low education. So you want affirmative action
for
the Muslims?
Yeah, definitely.
Affirmative action to help
for
them?
For the tea garden worker, for the Muslim, for the tribal, we need affirmative action so that birth can be stabilized and the young generation get more and more opportunity. They also start aspiring for something big.
You know, you gave a very fiery speech, the best we've heard in this campaign. My question is, 18 months ago, you gave exactly the opposite speech. How can politicians manage that?
I have brought the principle of Congress to the BJP. Rahul has changed the goalpost. We were against UDF while I was in Congress. So Rahul has become pro-UDF. I took the sentiment out of Congress and joined BJP. So my speech remains same. 18 months ago also, these were the simple words I used to say. Today also I am saying, Gogoi is changing his speech, Rahul is changing his speech, I am not. That is why my emotion is same.
By the way, one thing I have noticed, you attack everybody but not Sonia Gandhi.
No, I have nothing to say against her because she is a fine lady. Our problem that now Rahul controls Sonia. Sonia doesn't control Rahul Gandhi. So I think Sonia Gandhi is irrelevant, respected lady. Let her be like that. Not necessary because it is all Rahul who is handling Assam.
What do you find wrong with Rahul?
Rahul is a completely unintelligent person. He doesn't know what is Assam, doesn't know what is Bihar, but he wants to control everything. He is a so-called NGO, and at the same time, he wants to enjoy the life of Western culture also. He wants to have a jean, at the same time, he wants to have a kurta and Punjabi also.
Not suit boot.
He is much more suit boot. Modi visit foreign for government purpose. He visit foreign for recreational purpose. So he is much bigger suit boot than anybody else. Modi is an official job. He has no right to criticize Modi.
So a lot of people say in the selection of candidates, you played a very important role.
All
a lot of them, almost 50% owe their allegiance to you. So you will run this
No, I have not decided whether I'll join this government or not.
But otherwise,
I am working selflessly. I am not yet discussed or deliberated the issue whether I should join in the government or not, whether Sarbananda Sonowal should be given complete freedom. I want that BJP government should be run. Individual
so
aspiration.
To Delhi, you'll go to Delhi?
I have done my best. Now party will see. But I want that Sarbananda Sonowal run this state completely freely, at least for next 5 years.
Manta, you told us what's wrong with Gogoi in this speech and what's wrong with Rahul. Now tell us, what is it that you find so great about Narendra Modi and Amit Shah?
Amit Shah and Narendra Modi respect people even if they doesn't have a blue blood. So for people like us, whose father is not Gandhi or Gogoi, we feel much comfortable in BJP.